Hi guys, Andre Tetro, Director of Tests and Diagnostics here at Vibra System. Subject for today is stator core versus stator frames. Now, if you look at stators, whether they're hydro generators or turbo generators, they look massive. They are massive, in fact. They look very sturdy, but they can suffer from some structural issues that, if severe enough, can cause major failures. Now, if we look at the functions of the core and the frame, the core, of course, is there to provide support for the windings. It's there to provide high permeability for the rotor flux. It is there to absorb the turbine power transfer torque, and it is there to dissipate heat. Now, if we look at the frame, it's there to carry the weight of the generator. It is there to provide support for the stator core. It is there to absorb the rotational torque loads from the magnetic field, and it is there to absorb or to withstand any abnormal event to try to limit the damage. Now, these functions are critical to the normal operation of the unit, so it's very important to be able to detect any looseness between the core and the frame and prevent damage. Now, we do that by installing accelerometers on the core and on the frame, and then we look to see whether these two components work together or not. In some cases on turbo generators, we found that some of the frames are not actually well fastened to the concrete floor and are actually jumping around. To be able to detect this, what we do is we install accelerometers on the stator frame to see if there's actually some looseness there. So thank you for listening in, and please comment if you have any questions.